I'm Maggie, and I'm here with John.
Hi, how you doing?
And we're talking to our customers about enterprise databases and how we can help manage, secure, and optimize their performance. So starting with Oracle, tell us a little bit about that, John.
Well, you know, over the 10-year period of Cisco UCS, we've had hundreds, thousands of customers running Oracle databases across Cisco UCS and HyperFlex. They're all faced with a challenge now in that Oracle has released a new version of their database called 19c. This has resulted in a lot of customers running older versions to now want to move forward, but along the way try to address some challenges they have in the data center, specifically around patch management, license control, and be able to improve the security of their database infrastructure.
So security is a hot topic with these customers. How do we help them manage that?
You know, we have tools such as Tektration that allows customers to be able to load Tektration across their domains and be able to monitor for unauthorized patches to be loaded and to be able to flag those patches and be able to remove those patches before they could do any possible damage to the organization. Also, from a licensing control standpoint, Tektration can track the license usage to make sure you stay within your license envelope and make sure that you can then work through any audits that Oracle may put on the customer themselves.
That's really exciting. So we've talked about Oracle.
Yep.
What about SQL Server? How important is that? How do we can help them too?
You know, SQL Server customers have the same basic challenge. They came out on SQL Server 2019 at Ignite in November of last year. And now customers that are running 2005 and 2008 have to migrate off those older versions. And so what they're migrating to is the newer versions. They're trying to take advantage of the Linux operating system that's now an option for Microsoft customers. And so they have the same basic challenges. They want to improve security, they want to make sure they guard against patch management, and they want to be able to monitor the business processes within their domain. And tools like Tektration and Cisco's workload optimization tool, which is now connected to Intersight, are tools that can help them do that.